I'm Dr. Brooke Winder, and I teach dance science. The goal of my research would be to understand a little bit about how dancers with injury or a history of injury present differently than those who are healthy. So what do they look like now in terms of the way they activate their muscles and the endurance of their muscles? And how might we use that information in the sense of rehabilitating dancers to prevent re-injury in the future? People who are not familiar with dance might not understand how athletic dance is. Dancers train multiple hours a day. Dancers have to move in large ranges of motion. They have to lift their legs up very high. They have to arch their backs into extreme ranges of motion. And they have to be strong enough to do all that, but also demonstrate a look that it is not that difficult. My research is drawing a lot of information about what we know in either the general public or in other athletes to help inform what we do with dancers. In dance, we used to not cross-train enough outside of the dance classroom, so a lot of the overuse is just doing repetitive dancing over and over. And we know that physiologically, in technique class, dancers are not actually meeting the needs of strength and conditioning. They're working a lot on motor control and skill development. So a lot of it would be tailoring how they exercise and how they cross-train outside of class to help supplement what they're doing. And hopefully it can also lead us into doing some biomechanical research into what information we give dancers to change their movement style while they're training.